बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन योर न्यू क्लास। दिस इज़ योर फोनिक्स बुक एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस आवर फर्स्ट लेक्चर। प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बुक्स एंड कम टू द फर्स्ट पेज। स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट पेज ऑफ योर बुक। टुडे आवर टॉपिक रीड एंड मैच वर्ड्स। बट फर्स्टली यू विल मैंशन today's date at this given corner, for example March 24, 2020. Come to the first picture, and the word is jam. Students, there is a combination of three sounds: first j, second a, and third is jam. Now we can see clearly that the use of a sound exists in this word. Similarly, the second word is cat and the third one is cap. Similarly, we have a number of words and each word shows a sound. For example, bat, rat, sat, hat, mat, fat, dad, mat, sat, nap, map, lap, fan, can, man, ran, van, pan, dram, bam, tag, crack, and back. Beside these, we have some written activities, and now we will solve these activities with the help of sound a. There we have a this activity. In this activity, you will match the same words like sat. Word is matched to the word sat. Okay. The second having same structure. Now we will come to the next page, and here we have some another activity. This second activity contains some written work. Students, follow the first example. It will help you in further written work. In this activity, read these sounds and write here. Then in the third activity, we have some missing words, and with these we solve these blanks with the help of a words. Please students, this activity is based on the given picture. Like, this is a picture of bat, so we will write here the word bat. Similarly, we have all these missing solve these blanks with the help of pictures. The first, this is my bat. Second, why are you so sad? Third, do you have a map of Pakistan? Fourth, I go to school in a blue van. This is a picture of van. And last, my bag has a small tag on it. To wind up, respected parents, you should also help your child in the preparation of lesson. Thank you.